Yo, kids, you fucked it. Fuck you, CCT Flatface, the fuck up. Fucking bullshit, innit? Hey, yo. I know that you've heard this story a thousand times before, but nah, I'm thinking about it now, thinking about how some of it could be false. But nah, that was never the fucking deal back then, now was it now, man? Cause now I'm sitting there thinking that I'm the fucking devil caught up in this fucking sort of hemisphere, like. But nah, now I sit there thinking like, fuck that shit. Should I go out and ride? Should I show out and call my teams now? Nah, fuck that shit. But nah, I'd be sitting there trying to get the bling, but now nah, motherfucker, you know the story that the devil fall down from the heavens. That's the sort of shit that I did. So motherfucker, how the fuck did I end up worse? Feels like I got a fucking curse put on me. Nah, I'm sitting there fucking sitting there like, motherfucker, you ain't hating on me. Nah, I sit there like thinking like, fuck it, should I do it? Nah, I'm sitting there thinking like, what the fuck should I do? Cause I remember a motherfucker that I used to fuck with back then, just run around smoking the burning OG Kush, sort of the stickiest lemon. But nah, so fuck that shit, you get that, motherfucker? Cause now I'm thinking like, should I stick to be a felon? But nah, I sit there thinking like, what the fuck should I do? Cause these motherfuckers wanna be talking about all this revenue and this sort of shit too. But that they don't wanna be talking about what's real and what's known to deal with. But that they sit there thinking like that, you just selfish and you don't wanna hear nothing about this motherfucker doing well. But that then they think about how they're gonna be going out in the killing fields, and then they think they should some make some sort of banger. But that fuck that shit, cause it was kinda fucking tragic how I sat there and gave them a fucking voicemail bit. But nah, it didn't fucking reply to it, and not even the fucking day has he ever replied back. So I sit there thinking like, is it all crap that me and him just ran around in the same block for like fucking 5 months straight down the lock? But nah, I'm sitting there thinking like, motherfucker, what were you on? You've spat on my mom's, you get that shit, you pretty much fucking beat her up yourself, cause that's how the dudes did it with the shit. But nah, all these motherfucking bitches, that's why I don't trust no motherfucker right in this district. Nah, they all be talking about how they wanna be getting the women, but now nah, I remember that motherfucking feeling of just sitting there staring up at the stars, that feeling I like put on the ceiling. But now nah, how fuck did I do that? Now I'm a motherfucker, but now nah, I sit there and thinking like I've been through that. You know how I got through this life? You get that shit? I'm thinking like, what the fuck should I do? The fuck should I do? The fuck should I do? I'm sitting there like thinking like, I know I shouldn't be going out on the road doing all this illegal shit to make my heart feel stone cold. But now nah, I sit there going out on the road, and I sit, you ain't seen me anymore, cause I'm out in all black, motherfucker, with my black bandana. But now I sit there thinking like, what the fuck's gonna change? Nah, motherfucker, ain't it gonna be nothing? So I sit there thinking all these motherfuckers just think I'm bluffing about the shit that I do wanna go up out in this fucking local council district. But now I sit there thinking about it now, should I sit there and try to get some women? But nah, I sit there and think that, dude, I just want the loving. But nah, I'm saying that, fuck it, I never had love before in my life, so what the fuck did it matter now? Fuck that shit. But nah, who's that brotherly love? The sort of motherfucker that you'd actually die for. But now he's sitting there thinking some sort of snake. But now I sit there thinking like, now you were never my mate. Now I'm motherfucker, cause if I ever saw you at night, now that's it, there's gonna be a different story. Some sort of homicide now, catch me out with my gang and that sort of shit. But now I sit there thinking like, will it ever go back, that back to when? But nah, it will never go back, way back when. Because I know how that shit go out in this district cold. Ain't no motherfucker like seeing no motherfucker do what they don't like, seeing them progress through life, even though it's a real fucking strife. But now I sit there thinking like, now I want some Sprite. But now I sit there thinking like, should I mix that with some Kush or some shit like that? I'm sitting there like, fuck it, I might as well try, cause if I don't die, then I'm gonna die tomorrow. But now I sit there thinking like, now I'm gonna better drown my sorrows. But now, you know how that shit go when I come up out in this fucking room. You get that shit, cause now these motherfuckers trying to be pinning me down to the floor. But now that's it, I go super saiyan, this motherfucker, and tap the room off the door. But now, you come around me, that's it, I'm going to the top. You ain't no stopping that motherfucking cannot block the sun, so you know that shit, I'm gonna shine no matter what. So you motherfuckers wanna be talking shit like you won't get one put on the loan, but you know that shit ain't ever gonna be going back the way it goes on. EST for life, motherfucker.